So we have shorter Christian prayers.
When you look,
so this one I'm interested.
Inside these boxes,
you've got joyful.
You get a glimpse inside a sacred life.
New National Baptist Hymnal.
In the hands of Xavier University of Louisiana archivist Vinny Barraza.
God Goes Gaga. Well, that's a new one.
In more than 60 boxes.
This is from the Order of the Holy Sepulchre.
And behind glass. The archivist sorts through the archives of a New Orleans native and a priest and the man who became Bishop Fernand Cheri.
We were just so happy that the family decided to choose us to be able to have this here.
Talk about a life well lived. It's the collection from the bishop who graduated from Xavier, the only historically black and Catholic university in the country. When Bishop Cheri died this year, back in March, he was 71 and one of only 7 African-American bishops in the country.
This one's called Sing.
And this one says, you can't beat God given.
Bishop Cheri loved his ministry.
More songs of the faith.
And based on his books, he loved his music.
He played music in his sermons. He played music in his car.
Music, it appeals to everybody. Everybody can feel it in their soul. And I think he wanted to share a piece of his soul.
Up on the 3rd floor of the Xavier Library, you get to know the bishop.
This was actually given to him, as well as the other crozier we have.
Who sang in the high school glee club.
Here we have some of the awards, some of the medals that he had.
And played fullback on the football team.
When the lights go out.
A true New Orleans sermon.
Always an advocate for the overlooked.
Relic of St. Francis Xavier.
Now, Bishop Fernand Cheri looks over all of us.
And it's all hand done and very heavy.
And all of this forever. Amen.
To seek deliverance for the oppressed.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.